going down. I'm yelling timber, you better move, you better dance. Let's make a night you won't remember. I'll be the one you won't forget.
Hello YouTube. Yo, what's up? Well, just send up the blue rope, and we'll lower this one down, because I don't want it to even have the chance of bouncing, you know? Yeah. What's that? Hold on, don't tie it to my line yet. Okay, well, don't pull on it. You're good. Just don't pull on it.
Sorry about having
you leave earlier today. You're right, man. Great. Screw that up. So if you want, whenever he gets it, when he's lowering it down, right before he hits the ground, if you want to grab a tip, and then just pull it out, so that you can lay it down right.
Oh, the end of it?
Yeah. Well, no, like, you'll grab the tip of it.
Yeah.
And then just walk it out, so he can continue lowering it without it.
I'll slowly lower it down and just hold it, so it doesn't do all the
blanking. Yeah. Just so the tip doesn't touch. You just keep walking it out so it can lay down like this. Yeah. Just the tip. So. Just grab the tip.
How many lives?
Was it? It did not shake me at all, so that was nice. Yep. Yeah. All right. The one below it?
Yeah.
You don't think it'll fall through it anyways? It get hung up, huh?
That one branch right there at your feet?
Alright.
The one right in front of you, that little one?
Yeah.
You get that one, then it'll fall directly through it.
Yeah. Cancel it, man. I'm tied in. Don't pull it, just hold right there for just a second.
I'm
just not, I should've went around this one, a different one, you know what I'm saying? Well, it's pretty wobbly up here. I don't want that big of a jerk on it.
Okay.
And I'm tied into this piece.
Oh, yeah.
Well, that's gonna put me right next to my rope. What did I do? A little bit, I mean, you have to, right?
Anchor me right
on. Huh?
Anchor me right, lay yourself down to the cutting height.
Well, that's what I did. I mean, I want to cut it right here.
Oh. You like it?
I mean, I just wanted to get this one too. I can climb back up, that's fine.
We got two different
ideas, sorry. That's alright.
Which one you gonna
come
first?
I think so, yeah. Or should I do the bottom one first and swing it over? You think it'll swing this way, or should we swing it that way? Let's do the top one first, it'll swing over.
Okay.
Nah, I got it. Right. I'm gonna cut it to throw it to swing. That makes sense to you?
Yeah.
What time is it? You got me to keep track of it, man.
All right,
go ahead and pull that one tight. You good? Now remember, I'm attached to it, so don't. I just want to make sure that this thing, when it goes over.
I'll let it fall a little bit, then I'm gonna stop it.
Yeah. Yep. All right. And I don't want a jerk motion either, right?
Nope.
Cool.
I'll do my best.
Cool. Any move, I mean, I had movement, but not a lot. Could have been a lot more. She's a little longer than I thought she was, to be honest with you.
That's all right. All right, so stay where you're at. There's no falling in the white one.
Okay.
Yeah. It doesn't have any water in it yet.
Right.
Yep. I guess just because it's cold, it hasn't drawn the water off. I mean, there's been plenty of water to draw. But I think it's going to have
is it free? Here, let me cut this little limb off real quick.
Huh?
Let me cut this little limb off real quick. You ready for it? Make sure you don't hit that window. Like, don't use yourself as a body, but just try, you know what I'm saying? Just try to. Okay. Yeah. Hey, man, I've seen crazy, crazy crap, dude.
Yeah, seriously. He jumped a basketball ball?
Yeah, well, I told him about that.
Oh, yeah, that hurt. That
yeah. Pretty much not my fault. Right? I mean, that's the way I look at it. If I tell my wife to do something, she better do it. She better freaking do it. No, I'm just joking. I'm not that way. I don't know who's listening. I love my wife to death. She's a nice lady. Beautiful face, beautiful heart. Even beautiful farts. What? I said I love my wife. She's got a beautiful face and beautiful heart. Even beautiful farts. We'll put that on Facebook for show. Yeah. All right, you ready?
Yeah. Just kidding.
He wasn't kidding. He was just being rude. Hey, keep this one tight so it doesn't fall like the last one, because it's going to be right next to the... Am I out of fuel? No? What the heck? Maybe. I'll send down a second. You ready? The freight. Make a face cut, don't worry about it. Sending it down. Nah, I need you to fix it.
Where? Okay. Do it up there?
Huh?
Right there?
Nah, send it down so you can fill it up too. I was hoping to at least meet you. Well, you gonna make your lady yourself. We're your bottle. You know what I'm saying? I mean, we ain't got much more left.
Well, I gotta get paid for
you. Oh, yeah, that's right. Where are you? fall a little bit. It's on the ground. That's probably, I forgot I put it on the pulley. My bad. You okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
No burn on your head? Oh, did it go through it?
I mean, a little bit.
You're not burnt? Yeah. All right, cool.
Okay. I still can't believe that not
holding up. That one? I know, it's crazy, isn't it? I love it, though. Okay. Hold on, no pull.
Yeah, yeah. Let's just get these things down before we get all this up. Let's get these down.
Yes, I'm thinking.
That's the only one you need to try out. You can beat everything else down the
top, huh? I think I can make everything else fall. Even this one, I think I can just knock it over that way. So, yeah, I'm gonna keep it up here just in case. Or keep a piece of it.
I
don't think we need to pull it, man. I think it's just, I think I can notch it and break it. I will need my chicane, though. Go throw that thing up here. Hold on. Just send it up. Yeah, just put it on there and send it up. Like, tie a knot below it. Hey, do it on this end, because I gotta pull this end up to me, anyways. Just open it.
Alright.
Close it and then just tie a knot below it. That's it. Cool. Yeah, yo. What? Skeet? What? Yeah, yo.
I like you. People doing that shit.
What are you saying, man? Oh, dang. Huh? What? Yeah, skeet. Yeah. Yeah. Wait, what am I doing? I don't need the chicane. What's wrong with me? Being a big dummy is what I'm doing.
Hey, what you set up?
Well, I figured I forgot what I needed to set up. Yeah. Huh? Oh yeah, this has been a good one. Pull that out for me. Cool, thanks, man. Yeah. That's why I asked you, man. A lot of people keep their wood. Like oaks and stuff, not. Yeah.
But I ended up dumping it. Never came to my house.
think I may just drop the rest of it right there, brother.
Alright, yeah.
You know?
Oh, yeah.
I mean, why not?
You won't even make it to that little tree.
That's what I'm saying.
Not even.
And I think this one's going anyway, so.
Yeah, come on down, man. You're confident you can get it to fall that way?
Oh, yeah. Here, give me a rope. Alright, I got the rope. I'll tie it in here.
I mean, you're up there, right?
Yeah.
No, even if I just thought about it.
Yeah.
Even if I leave the tree, there's no way I make back to your house back there.
Well, take go pay the bill and then go to my house.
Okay.
Yeah, I mean I don't need my truck. I'm taking the dump truck. So take
the Tucker.
Yeah, where's Tucker?
285 and 85.
We'll go down around that way.
Alright.
You know what I'm saying? Just
yeah,
go straight there and then go to my house.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't mind.
Alright, I was just making sure.
Yeah.
Thank you, man.
Not a problem, brother.
It's saving me 50 bucks.
Are
we working tomorrow?
Maybe.
Alright. Let me know.
Yep. I just gotta talk to him and see what all he wants done after today.
I'll just stand by that big tree and pull it. You wanna lay some of these down for impact control or?
Nah, he ain't worried about anything back here.
Hey, that chainsaw tool is right below me.
Hold on, I don't like this at all. I screwed that up.
It's
okay.
It's right here.
Where?
I guess I don't put it back, but I'm gonna track it when I come back.
Okay. Ring a ding 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 dong. Who? Augie or? Yeah. $79. She only said 76. I almost cracked her, but I said, you know, it don't matter. What's three? It don't matter. He did what?
I got like 60.
105, is that what you said? Did you hear that, Patrick? Where's he at?
Is it JB?
Huh?
He's the guy.
Which one? This thing? I'm gonna pull the whole thing over right here.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, yeah. I'm done.
Sorry about
that.
Made a
fine
knot.
Just pull that. Try to see if you can just pull that stick out.
That's exactly what I'm doing.
You missed it. He was trying to brag on how many push-ups he did. He said he did 20 in a minute.
20 in 1 minute?
Yeah. Guess how many I did.
Okay.
Guess. A minute. Full minute.
I'll give you 35.
It's 79.
79?
Yeah. Now, how many did you say you did?
You know what my 2 minute is?
Huh.
79?
Yeah.
1 minute.
Yeah. I didn't stop. I stopped the last 10 seconds to take a break and then kept going.
I want to see these so-called push-ups.
I got the documentation. She wrote down 76, but it was 79. I almost corrected her, but I didn't.
Would they pass in basic training?
Huh?
Would they pass in basic training?
Who?
Your push-ups.
Yeah. They're block push-ups. Like, you got to block, you got to go down to touch. Like, it's not all the way down to the ground.
No,
so there's like a...
Is your shoulders flat to your elbows?
Yeah, there's like a 3 or 4 inch... Like little.
You gotta pass your elbows.
Yeah, you gotta tap. You gotta tap.
You gotta go all the way up.
Yeah.
And you gotta pass your elbows.
Yeah.
Okay. My 2 minute was it's about the same, honestly.
Heads up.
That's why I was like, wait a minute.
Hey, hold on, wait a second. He said 79 for a minute. Yeah, dude, that's the best I've done. That's my best.
That's
Kurt did 80 1 year. That's why I almost corrected her, but I still it don't matter. I still didn't beat Kurt.
Yeah.
We didn't do sit-ups. Yeah, which I stop at 2 minutes every year.
I barely make it.
Yeah, I mean, I barely make it, but I'm saying, like, if I felt like I could go a little bit longer. I don't know how much longer. But at once she says 2 minutes, I'm like, all right, I'm good.
My setup was 88 to 2 minutes.
Dang.
My push-ups were under 70. I don't remember exactly what.
But I mean, you got to think about it, too. He travels like 2 inches. You know what I'm saying? I mean, that's all he's got to travel.
Shit.
That's what I tell Curry all the time, too. I'm like, well, sure, dude. I could freaking lift, a couple hundred pounds, 2 inches.
Yo, Curry's going like an ant is. Of course.
This is going to be a mess, yo. Save your ends. We're going to have to run it all the way and everything. Right now, I can probably get it off of you. Yeah, I can get it off of you.
Hey, Greg, is it going in this bag?
Yeah. But it's got to go in that end first.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, man. How come?
Huh? Because my climbing.
Gotcha.
It doesn't come off, like you gotta take it all the way off the end of the rope.
That's a good thing. Super safe.
I mean, the way they designed it.
Oh, okay.
I don't know if it's safe to you or not, but you know, whatever.
So different rock climbing. Much sketchy rock.
Yeah. It's rock climbing.
Emily's dad is like a semi professional rock climber back in the day.
I do it for fun every once in a while, especially when I started back doing tree climbing. I was like, I need to get used to the harness again.
Yeah, that's it.
But I haven't been since fall of last year. I didn't do any no, indoors. So I get to talk to people and get familiarized with them.
Yeah. They had a really tough time with COVID, so they were scared of it, though. They're like, we can't even get open because we have a freaking entire business run on touching stuff with people's pets.
Yeah.
But they finally figured it out. Like, oh, this is
honestly, I think this weekend I'm gonna go hiking.
Heck yeah.
If we don't work tomorrow, I'm going hiking.
I can't believe it's Friday. What is it?
Yeah, Friday. It's Friday.
Sutches, Georgia, in the middle of absolutely nowhere.
God,
uh-huh.
That's right. Here, let's drop this real quick.
And then
we'll
walk down a trail for 2 miles.
Yeah, what are you gonna do at the end of that?
Sit at the rock.
Remember, I'll be the one you won't forget.